The Middle East is a tinderbox. More than any place on earth, words matter. And Congressman Joe Walsh is playing with fire. Walsh wants Israel to take permanent control over Palestinian territory. He called the two-state solution insane, even though Israel's last three prime ministers supported it. Walsh even says the U.S. shouldn't broker peace. Tell Joe Walsh the two-state solution preserves Israel's democracy and its security. Opposing it isn't pro-Israel. It's playing with fire.